Howdy folks, 42% health here, welcome back to Half-Life 2. I was told, after recording four parts, that part one was... the game volume was too low. So I turn that up, hopefully... that should be my last one. Hopefully the game sounds better now.
Go ahead and get in the boat, Dr. Freeman.
Alright. We were about to get in a boat.
Speed
up, slow down,
now.
Turn left, turn right. Well, I just keep it at constant speed. No, not really. Got a jump. Yeehaw. Both on land too. It's great. Hello. Probably a thing I need to do here. Oh, head crabs, where are you? There he is. How come I can't reload? Is 18 what this holds? I have a submachine gun. I don't have any other weapons. No shotgun? This is a travesty. Oh look, I go faster if I'm jumping. Oh, there's something I need to do. Got it. Can I smash all the crates by driving over them? And if I do so... Whoa, okay, mouse really does still look around. Alright, here we go, kids. There's probably gonna be, like, head crabs to dodge in the next section. Water hazard. Smashing up all your crates, dude, bro. Oh, that's not a dude, bro. Hey! Guys! Oh, I can't. Oh, this was the dude, bro.
Station 12, come in. Station 12, do you read?
Nope, don't read. The game won't let me read. Is there something I need here? Ow. definitely something over here. That scared me. Is that a thing I was supposed to do? I really don't know if that was just like a big waste of time. I mean, I got health out of it, but I also lost health. Ow. Is that a man hack? The lost soul of this game. Do I have to do something? I see. I have to put more floaty things under there to lift the ramp up so I can jump. Oh, that's not the man hack. Yeah, 18 is full, I guess. I see. Sure, it's easy to swim underwater with a giant floaty barrel. Steer 42, it's not that hard. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing alright. Come on, game. That doesn't appear to be a thing.
We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. One who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens.
Oh yeah.
His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly at his feet. And yet, unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power, giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one free man, the opener of the way. Let me remind all citizens of the dangers of magical thinking. We have scarcely begun to climb from the dark pit of our species' evolution. Let us not slide backward in that, just as we have finally...
Oh! Can I drive this? Are you guys crawling around? Nice. Smashy, smashy. Cool. I'll take it. That's the TV that the dude was on. What are those? Grenades. Well, this is interesting. How far can I throw this thing? Not far enough, apparently. Oh, I'm so glad it auto-saved for me. I can't. That's weird.
Unit down at Waste River, 6.
Yeah? Hang on. Is that? Yeah, give me just a sec, folks. Alright, I'm back. That guy doesn't seem to have a hitbox.
Unit D service
I really should probably be using more grenades. I could have thrown a grenade in here and ducked. That's fine. We're good on health. Touching that thing will hurt me. Oh boy. Here comes the cavalry. I was probably supposed to use this, huh? Oh well. Nothing in there? Heck, we need this now. Ah, let me in the door. Oh my gosh, game, come on. Oh, and that's out. I'm in bad shape. I'm gonna go back for health and grenades. That's empty. I know there's a... Oh look, all the corpses disappeared. Should reload. This is a video game, and I'm good at video games, as we all know. You disappear. Oh, I see. There's a little blue line that goes down to tell you when it's out. There's a health pack there? I always find it amusing when video games make your long-range effective weapon a pistol. Because in real life, a pistol would make a terrible long-range weapon. how the car works now. Oh my gosh. To do this. I hope that's not mandatory damage. That would be, a little bit salty. There's actually no way to avoid that damage. Oof. Oof. Learn to drive, 42. Jeez. Alright, well, I'm down to half health, but we made it. Is this the bit where I have to get out? This. You just drive over the. Drive through the zigzaggy bit. Yeah. I remember this being a very, very powerful weapon indeed. Terrible shot. Oh, no. I am so dead. Gosh, what am I supposed to do here? can't see it through a chain link fence, I suppose. Helicopter sequences in this game. Okay. What happened to you? What the heck is going on? Whatevs, bruh. Save.
Station
my own aiming. Power. Dodge your stupid helicopter for another half hour. Speaking of half hour, we are at our time in a little path. Oh crap. Here since we're at a checkpoint. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye for now.